savings time. And the time zone changes. We've lost like 3 hours.
Good morning. So, the U-Haul's doing good. We stayed at the Best Western last night. It was a nice room. Where are we here? Plainfield, mm-hmm. Indiana. Mm-hmm. Nice place. So, we're staying at the Best Western, and they actually had to cancel the buffet breakfast, due to coronavirus concerns. There's a little Harley Davidson warehouse. We'll make do. We're going to hit the road now, so talk to you soon. So, we just had our fifth night, and it's day 6 right now. We've gone 2,084 miles. We're headed towards Indianapolis. Both feeling good. And yeah, our breakfast wasn't so great today, but at least it was just a little something to get us started. Oh, phone call. Lucas Oil Stadium. Lucas Oil Stadium. Indianapolis.
Wow.
70 East Freeway.
And another
cloudy day.
But no rain.
But no rain. So we just pulled into the Waffle House, but they said that they were only doing takeout and call-in orders. So no lunch at the Waffle House for us. We'll have to go somewhere else. So we're at a rest stop. We just tried to go to a Waffle House, but they said they were only doing takeout orders and they have to call it in.
Slow down if you get it.
We're leaving State University. We've got about 250 miles to go. This should be our last day. It's a little rainy. It's very rainy. Best navigator. So we're driving through Pennsylvania and we just saw a sign that said all Pennsylvania rest stops are closed. Good thing we've got a little thing of toilet paper in case there's an emergency. Keep washing your hands. There's not a lot of cars on the road because Pennsylvania is pretty much shut down because of the coronavirus. And it is extremely foggy. And that's the border between Pennsylvania and New Jersey. Oh, wow. Delaware Water Gap, half a mile. Never been so excited to go into New Jersey before. Welcome to New Jersey.
the gap. I wonder if all the rest stops in New Jersey are closed too.
$2,800.
You feel like a trucker now?
$16.
Really? It's gonna cost $16? Jesus. Radar detector.
How much? 2 axles.
22
per axle. Does your car have 2 axles?
Damn.
Yeah, let me have the 20 back. I'm just a receipt with that place.
Damn, 44 to cross the bridge. Thank you. Drive safely. Well, after $44, you should.
$44, they should close the bridge for me.
Seriously. Please escort.
Pay less than that for the hotel room a couple of nights.
Damn. Well.
Powerball is 130 million, the Mega Millions is 90. I'm gonna win it. And I'm gonna give it all to my father. Driving across the country, driving a U-Haul across the George Washington Bridge and the Cross Bronx Expressway was challenging. Coming up to the north, what was that called again? Northern State Parkway East? I forgot what it was called. Smithtown. We made it. We're back on Long Island. Go New York Rangers. Even though your season is canceled. Anyway, thanks for helping me drive, Dad.
Welcome.
All my good stuff across the country. And yeah, we've flown across the country. We've driven across the country now, and I think we prefer flying. Well, anyway, we're about 20, 30 minutes away from home or so see everyone soon. I got a lot of stuff to unpack in this U-Haul. Don't know where I'm gonna put it, but we'll see.
We in Suffolk County. Well, we wanna take a little detour. We wanna say hi to my grandparents. But we're gonna give ourselves some, like, 2 days of quarantine so that in case we're sick, we don't give it to them. So we're just gonna wave from afar. There she is! There's my grandma!
Open your window.
Hi, Grandma!
That's some truck.
Right? You like my truck?
Welcome to New York!
Hi, Grandpa!
That's a nice looking truck.
Thank you! house is my old, old blue house. When I was little, I grew up there. And apparently I crawled across the street when I was little. Watch out, there's kids in the street. And I crawled across the street to go visit my friend. And my parents came out and they were like, oh my god, she just crawled across a major street. We better move. So then we moved to the house that we're coming to momentarily. Here's the Neskonset Fire Department. And that white building my dad designed. My dad used to be a volunteer firefighter and paramedic there. And my grandfather is a former fire chief and former fire commissioner. So, holla. And now we're on Lake Avenue.
Jericho Turnpike,
also called Middle Country Road.
Or Route 25.
It's got 15 names. That's why I could never live here. Carvel Ice Cream. We're gonna go pick up my dad's car at the mechanic. Just want to give a shout out to all my friends in Los Angeles. I hope you guys are doing well during this coronavirus pandemic. Hope you guys are safe, happy, and healthy, and well fed. And don't worry, if you're in Los Angeles, if you're in Pennsylvania, if you're in Minnesota or Wisconsin, wherever you are, we'll get through this together. Love you all. Oh look, the sun just came out.